Well, fancy that. A lost lamb wandereth in, with nary a peep from the bell. Well, thou shouldst my purpose know. What can this old handmaid provide thee? Best not tarry long. Well, what can? To skirt harry not, 'tis dark for now, and not a soul stirs. But remember, fires are known to fade in quiet. Or perhaps thou'rt capped like the poor girl. To skirt the tarot is, or perhaps thou'rt captive already. Like the poor girl. Best not tarry long.
Welcome home, speak thy... Very well. Then touch the darkness within me. Take nourishment from...
Thinking about leaving for another round of thieving. There must be something of use in Lothric Castle. I'm aware of the danger. That castle is a death trap. Not a single man has returned from the castle unscathed, even back in the day. But I don't want to sit around and die a petty rat. And I consider myself your friend. Thank you for placing your trust in me. Don't you worry. I know Lothric like the back of my hand. Goodbye. I will leave for some time. So long for now.
That is what neat. Pretty be careful. That is good, wasn't it? Be careful. I don't want to see my work squandered.
How may I?
Welcome to Patchy's Boot. Can't resist it, can you, my son? Can't find anything you like? Oh, you could try.
Ah, another one.
Aha, you found a proper red eye. Brilliant. I knew you were no ordinary man. Now, witch, and if you grow weary of your duty, you too may become a finger. Come on, give yourself to Rosaria. Now invade and pit, and if, come on, give yourself to Rosaria of the Cathedral of the Deep. Chosen to serve Rosaria after all. She will be pleased with me for finding her another finger. But be warned, my friend. Rosaria's fingers need only fetch tongues for their mistress. Otherwise, we are free, unchained. Like Yellowfinger, you can choose to believe that all fingers share camaraderie. But do not force your romance upon the rest of us. Rosaria's fingers need only fetch tongues for their mistress. Other, you are free to, but do not force your romance upon the rest of us. Rosaria's thing, otherwise you are a